This year, we've seen a record number of outbreaks recorded in the United States related to food. When an outbreak does happen, public health officials actually interview patients that have become ill. They'll find out food histories, and when they start developing a hypothesis on what they think the food vehicle might be, then they have to trace that back to source. And the way that works today is largely a paper trail exercise that sometimes runs dry. Food is a physical asset, and we all appreciate it, and it's very fragile, but we're digitizing attributes of food so that we can enhance how it flows from farm to table and run a safer, smarter, and more sustainable food system. With a blockchain traceability solution, potentially you could scan a product and trace that product back with precision and accuracy to source in seconds, not days or weeks. One of the features often talked about of blockchain is that it's democratic. What we mean by that is that it creates shared value. Today's announcement is a very exciting one. We're asking suppliers to join us in promoting greater food traceability. In the future, a customer could potentially scan a bag of salad and know with certainty whether it's involved in a recall or not. When it comes to food safety, it's not a competitive issue. We all win or lose together.